What a Bugatti Chiron is to four wheelers, the Kawasaki Ninja H2R is to two wheelers, a dream machine. The flagship motorcycle known to have beaten supercars like Bugatti Veyron and McLaren MP4 in a half-mile drag race can churn out a ridiculous 300 horsepower and reach record speeds in just seconds. Here we have listed down some lesser-known facts about this beast of a superbike, and we will be talking about 5 facts of this superbike. And believe me, after hearing about the last one, your whole life will turn upside down and you will be like, now I don't want this bike. The same happened to me. So stay tuned and let's start the party. The Kawasaki Ninja H2R is a synonymous to uninhibited power and furious speed. Powered by a 998cc 4-stroke 4-cylinder liquid-cooled supercharged engine, it can deliver 310 bhp of power and 165 Nm of torque. Interestingly, in 2016, in a record attempt, the superbike touched the 400 km per hour speed mark, making it the world's fastest production motorcycle ever. And to achieve the feat, the H2R took just 26 seconds. The Kawasaki Ninja H2R features a new, highly durable mirror-coated matte spark black paint, which is touted to have some self-repairing properties. The paint is said to contain a mix of hard and soft particles, which can blend in to automatically heal minor scratches. And I know that it is crazy enough. And do you know one other thing that can be more crazy? If you hit that subscribe button down below, that will be crazy for me. So hit it for me, will ya? The aerodynamically designed Kawasaki Ninja H2R uses carbon fiber fitments and steel trellis frame to achieve a low curb weight of nearly 238 kg. It is this weight that gives the motorcycle a stunning power to weight ratio of 1145 horsepower per ton. In comparison, the Bugatti Veyron Supersport only manages 644 horsepower per ton. Man, I think I'm getting some goosebumps. Though Kawasaki Ninja H2R is a production vehicle, it is illegal on the roads. The motorcycle is made only for tracks use or for special events where due legal permission have been taken. With the lack of mandatory parts like the headlights, taillights and mirror, your local transport office won't even certify it with a license plate. Whether you buy a luxurious Audi or something as basic as a smartphone, you do get some sort of free service or warranty. But with the Ninja H2R, you neither get a warranty nor any free service. Even the engine and basic parts fall under the out of warranty category. And with the price tag of $55,000, the superbike is definitely not for everyone.